During my time with VSCO, I have found my visual identity through post-processing, both by playing around with the editing features in the app, but also by the constant inspiration I get by all the talented creators in the VSCO community.